This is Michael's Fun World, guys. The go-kart section of the area. They got a lot of go-karts, and you can buy tickets and go as how many laps as you can. It's pretty fun. It's still early on a Sunday morning, so it's also the fair weekend, so it's kind of slow here today, but I'm just gonna test my luck today, so.
Yay, this is Michael's Fun World. It used to be Michael's Sports World.
Located right next to Steeplegate, right behind Steeplegate. Going down for here. This is one of the go-kart that you can use to race. It's pretty fun, huh? Other side, here's the mini golf that anyone could play. It's still early in the morning and it's a fair weekend, so it's kind of slow here, but usually it's packed at Michael's Fun World. And to my left here is the batting cage where you could buy tickets and go batting here. Hang tight. Let me show you guys what this place is all about. Get here, hang tight. You can practice batting. There's a machine that pitches you the ball. You need a bat. You can bring your own bat, or you can use their bat. Alright, inside here where you can play video games, laser tag, and there's a jumping, jumping house here. Hang on. There's a prize for that. That's where you can collect your points or tickets and game side.
This is a classic game. Party banquet room. Here you can collect tickets. You're good with fast with your hands. Thank you. Here's the Jumpin' Joe side. Like a giant maze up here that you can actually get lost in.